So, if you don't know by now, I was stolen outside basking in South Bank. And I do that for 4 years. And just today I quite realized why they asked me to come here was apparently because of my story. And because of a lot of people was around me. And to explain why the people were around me, I have to start from the beginning. So, before homeless, before everything, I was 31 years old ago. Ooh, this is hard. 31 years ago, I was born, my parents let me fall on the floor, and I just had this special gifts as boys. I'm joking. Nothing of that happened. I'm just a perfect normal person that I came from Portugal 8 years ago. So I was born in there. And since I was a kid, my life was creativity, it was arts, it was, I didn't know what to do, I just wanted to do everything all the time. So, because I didn't know quite what to do, when I was 18, I had to repeat the high school. So in my country, we use this thing, you have to repeat the high school, you go and work. Part-time, full-time, I don't care, but you work. So my parents, the first job that they found was on the supermarket, like Tesco or Asda, and it was on the fish part, on the fish department. With 18 years old, I didn't want that. My parents already understood me completely as artist kind of behavior. And the first thing I thought was like, let me take the driving lesson and get out of here. So I put myself on this karaoke because at 18, it was the first time I was allowed to get out. And I found this karaoke with my aunt and it was a competition. So I entered on the competition. And I was always singing in the karaoke while I was playing with the fish. So my boss on the supermarket put me in pop idols. And as a joke, because I didn't want to go from there, and I didn't want to be on the fish every day and stink, I went to pop idols. And without realizing, I passed to the 10 finalists. And my whole hippie style of freedom was gone. It's a lifestyle of image that ruined my soul. And again, me trying to escape all of that madness and confusion, and I don't understand this, why people ask me to do this, I just need to sing. I run away again to do what we expected to be a normal life in university, and after going back, get married and all of that stuff. So I got to university and I was humiliated because I was in pop idols, and after I was not in pop idols and I was working after, and all of that started creating something in me. Music appeared again in that time. I know where people was playing on the street, I got myself in metal bands. But again, a lifestyle of music, a band lifestyle of a musician sometimes, got me to the wrong way. And I just had a wake-up call and I said, this is not for me. So I pick up my bags and 100 euros, that in that time was probably 50 pounds. And I came to London. But I came to London and I had a temporary job. After a while, I had another job, and on this job, my boss was my landlord. And what he did was, from the first time I went to visit my parents, when I came back, he was gone. And he was gone with my stuff, with the stuff of my colleague of work. All of the coffee shop was closed. We tried to call the police. We tried to ask people for help, but it's hard. So I went to the street, and I said to myself, I'm 23 years old. I'm not going to beg anymore to my parents. I'm not going to be a burden. I'm not this, I was not born to be like this. So what I did was, I stepped. My father always told me, use what you have. So I stepped. Oh Lord, won't you buy me a Mercedes? And from that, a street performer came to me after 2 days and said, I saw you for 2 days and you never begged. So he gave me a broken guitar with 2 strings and I started to do this. Ba 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 ba. I'll be back on my feet someday. I don't care if you do, cause it's understood. When you got no money, you ain't no good. Oh, I guess if you say so. Oh, I'm gonna pack my bags and don't you count that no more. About this is just a lack of nutrients there. But I will tell you a good story that I told this morning. But anyway, this is gonna stop. After a while, I started singing that song with a different meaning. And the meaning was, sometimes, till now, music appeared to my life and I wanted to be a designer, a graphic designer. I wanted to be a fashion designer, everything that to do with arts. And through that music appear and I sing music like everybody else does. On the car, everywhere. But in that moment when you are homeless, when you are depressed, what you do is like you shout with your soul. It's like you're praying. It's like your whole essence changed. And in that second, my essence changed about music. I learned this amazing lesson that the words have power. And I should listen to the words. So I start listening. And the first lesson that after this song of Inter Jack, the same person that gave me the guitar the next day came to me and said, "Hey, what did you do with the rest of the money that I gave you?" And I said, "I went to McDonald's." And he called me stupid. Get out from the city center, buy a soup that is cheaper, you get more food. With the rest of the money, you buy the strings. And the rest of the money, you pick up £1 and you go to the internet and you know how to play guitar. Simple. So from there I started learning that. I started learning how to. There's a half a circle in South Bank. So one day it was autumn and I realized that in between nobody was stopping and a friend of mine, Kurt, he came and he said, "Wait a moment," and he cleaned half of the circle. For 4 years after being homeless, it was a process of building myself up, surviving. But that message never stopped. I always went to busk, but that lesson never get out from there. So I'm gonna attempt to do this. I'm gonna explain again in a second. This happened before on a really bad time, but it was good things came out of it. Sorry, if you find this kind of disgusting, I get up. So this says a lot about me. It was the first song I did. And it says this. Now who am I that comes from far away and don't have anywhere to go? Now who am I that cries in silence and no one knows? But guess what? Sometimes we don't have to be like others. We just have to be ourselves and go, and go. Just go, go, go. And be original, oh, be it true, yeah, be it different, and oh, just be you. You just have to be you, yeah, 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 yeah. Now listen. If you think that life ain't worth your time, you're wrong. And if you don't know nothing, believe in me, you fall. But there's so many things to be proud of. A simple smile can make someone special in this world. You're special and you don't imagine the greater things that you do to me. You have a gift that don't belong to anyone, but completes us, changes us, and it made me a better person. Yes, it made me a better person. Yeah, 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 yeah. So be original, oh, be true, be different, just be you. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah.
tired of waiting. I'm tired of fighting. I just want my freedom to lift my arms and open the wings of my soul. So let me breathe. Just let me be.
Full-time. It was, for me, it was madness. I never studied music. I never did anything for music. How I'm gonna do this? But I could see in people's faces that what I was telling for myself, I could see differences. And I wanted people to know the same lesson learned that I wanted. Not as a career, but I wanted them to share, because in our days we are too lonely. We are too separate from each other. So I started trying to create a way to express that on words. So I started creating words of power. And like everything else, like pop idols, like uni, I was trying to make things as I wish, because sometimes when we shout and scream, the beat is different. When I want to sing jazz and sweet and soft, we go for a different tone. So when I had my songs and I wanted to put them on somewhere, people were saying to me, no, you should go from one flow. Which style are you gonna go? I don't want any style. I just want to say the honest words. Because in our days, people ask me for collaborations like Kiss Me Down Low. We are ruining generations of Kiss Me Down Low kind of stuff. And we just see one way. So producers and people were building my head about what should I sing, how should I sing it. And I completely went away from what people thought. And I'm really glad. Because last year I was assaulted in the head by a 14-year-old kid. And my job is not being a musician, it's being a speaker. And like Nina Simone said, I doubt that she was posting online, but we need to be reflecting our generation, how it is now. So this is the most controversial song I have. Nobody wanted to do it. But I think it has a message. Last year when I was assaulted, it was because I asked somebody to pick up the rubbish. Only. So this is why I do music, I guess. Morning for those dead and hundreds of thousands wounded. This war needs to come to an end. Our mother is dying, and this is ours. There is no one else to throw the blame. No more time to be wasted with some silly little games. We need to act fast before it is too late, because the roots of mankind are fading away. So let's stop with this out of control madness. For conquest of power, we are passing limits. And we are breaking the foundations, the line that unifies nations, destroying the mold that holds all. So remember where it all begins. Earth, water, fire, air, gifts from nature, the balance, the planet, the world spirit, circle of life. A sharing system that respects the differences and protects our legacy in this universe. So we are one, brothers and sisters, loved equally by the same Mother Earth. So stop. This war needs to come to an end. Our mother is dying. Can you hear the screams she's crying? Can you feel her pain as she creeps? Can you see the tears fall as they black? Oh, nothing is the same. Can we change? Can we listen? Remember where it all begins. Earth, water, fire, air, gifts from nature, balance, the planet, the world spirit, circle of life. A sharing system that respects the differences and protects our legacy in this universe. So we are one, brothers and sisters, loved equally by the same Mother Earth. Wake up, world. This is our fight. We have a choice. Yeah, yeah, you know. A little bit more of common sense.